As chairman of Hindustan Shipyard Limited, I am very happy. I am indeed very elated today, because today happens to be a very momentous day for us, wherein we at Hindustan Shipyard Limited have today powered on 2 megawatts of rooftop single location solar power system onto our shipyard grid. And incidentally, this happens to be the largest single location rooftop solar energy system in the whole of Andhra Pradesh as of today.
Hindustan Shipyard Vizag, we have done a 2 megawatt project. It's a solar rooftop project on a metal sheet as well as the RCC roof. This project is on OPEX model, where there is no investment from HSL side. Entire investment is done by CleanMax. This is one of the most challenging project ever we did.
At the shipyard, we have the industry spread over around 115 acres. And we have a lot of production floors with the production roofs as high as 15 to 20 meters from the ground. And with production floors having sloping roofs, which are normally the way the industrial production floors are constructed for various industrial requirements and industrial stipulations. And therefore, the challenge for CleanMax to go up and install these solar panels on the roofs at angles which are not so congenial and at heights which are not so easy to work on. However, CleanMax took on this job of going ahead with this project.
CleanMax has developed the core competency in executing the project in high security and high defense areas such as Bangalore International Airport, Mandoli Jail and Rapid Action Force. This experience has helped CleanMax to execute this project very smoothly and on time.
On the whole, at Hindustan Shipyard, we are very cognizant of the fact that we need to be a party to the overall contribution towards the saving and conservation of conventional energy. And therefore, we are going ahead and doing our best within our available resources, innovatively and in partnership with organizations and with institutions like CleanMax, so that it is a win-win situation. And we also, on the whole, contribute towards the cleaning, greening and pollution-free end of the nation.